Few creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest? Is it the overtones of sexual lust, power, and control? Or is it a fascination with the immortality of the undead? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead? By the legends of the undead? The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living. The mystery of the undead will continue to fascinate the living. Creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche? We'll be right back.
Oh! And when I'm walking a dark road at night or strolling through the park, when the light begins to change, I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark, fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark, fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there.
Down the wall, and have you felt your next call? When you're searching for the light, Pressuring the stomach against pushing the